today we're gonna play some more Apple 8 gameplay. So we're gonna start. So we're gonna just this is just loading up, and we're gonna just have with just thinking about the server before starting. I thought that this should have been CS, but this is an actual car. So they're not mimicking cars, they're actually moving cars. But now we're gonna start in the Iceland Infected round. I go and try to do all. So the rules are, at regular intervals, the racer is in last place getting infected. The infected racers have a timer. Whoever runs out, the infected racer is slow and they get clear. That's a lot of fair. That's quite unfair. Extra infected time. Hit the infected racers to gain more time. Obviously, infected racers have infinite nitro. Oh, that's great. That's cool. First, I'm going to find a good car here. So as you can see, there are not so many choices that I can choose. No Tesla, nothing. So I think that I should choose the Audi. This is not my car. Wait, this is not my car either. Yeah, I will choose this Audi. So you can have a lot of options, but I was just not paying money to start the game. So I will wait. So it's loading up. Yeah, I don't have that many choices of cars. I can't even have a Mini Cooper nor anything else. I have a lot of cars, you know. We start the race. So is there an infection? Okay, that's good. I mashed into that car because I'm not in last place. It should not be in last place, but I think I am in last place. We're going to actually just do it with a bad spell. This is a problem. I'm infected. I need to think about some things. I have to be very careful because I'm a horrible gamer in infected races since you get infected so quickly. Okay, I have a bonus time. I don't like that much bonus time. I don't want to get out of this immediately. So if I make everyone infected, it's great. I could at least, if I smash into all the cars, I could actually just, I'm on it. So, we are still riding here, and luckily I'm in first place. I cannot add some more, but I have 38 seconds left. I'm trying to know why Nitro haven't stopped, because I have to crash into the car and have plus 5 seconds of burst time. That's not that much, but it's actually a lot for me, because it's quite difficult now, because most of the people are impacted because of me. The car is looking quite cool green. Green is my favorite color, and this is just quite cool. So if you hit neutral, you still get time, but this is just much more less. So I got 2 seconds of time. I'm actually not making a good thing about it right now. No. That's okay. I actually have some extra time. Some more time, but it's 1 second. That's too less. More time. I'm in fourth place, but still, luckily I'm not. I should not hit any cars right now. But it looks like all the other people are cured, but I'm not. All the other people are cured. So I'm in sixth place right now, and I'm back in. Okay, now I'm in seventh place. That's weird. Okay, we're going to just start it. And just we are drifting right now, and then we need to. Oh no! I need to get out of here. It's dangerous. What? That was the worst I have done. I mean, last place. Okay, I'm thinking that I should think about what I should do now. All the other cars are there. If I could just get some infection. Okay, that's it. They have the infection overload now. Okay. No. This is almost the. Why did I actually do that? I'm in last place. I give up. I cannot get this working. I should have got the infection in the first place. No. Where did this car came from? Hey, I'm in third place! Yes! I did something! Oh my goodness, that was the silliest thing I ever done. Okay, we'll be just look at the end of the movie. Okay. So I'm here and I have the CA77 ring. I had a good car actually, but well, it didn't get to hold. Okay, let's try to do something else right now, since it should be a great time to. Well, no, this is not supposed to actually. These ads are like too much in the apps. Sometimes, yeah. So, in apps. Okay. So actually, we're going to do some more new bad. We're going to do some more knockdowns and stuff like that. But first off, I want to get to use my Mini Cooper. Luckily, they're not that many races that I can use it. But let's see if we can find a race that actually Mini Cooper. Or we just use it in our car. So, okay, let's just go into Tokyo. Tokyo is very different. Okay, whoever the last gets the timer when the timer reaches zero, the last visitor eraser is eliminated. Okay, I should get eliminated really quickly because I'm not exactly the eraser as you can see. The time resets each time a eraser is eliminated. That's no stand who wins. Next, okay. So just for next and right there. So what is next? So it's loaded. So what car should we use? So I have some cars. Okay, this time you're using Mini Cooper. This is a horrible idea, and I might not win this race because it's not an exactly great car. Well, I want to show off my great Mini Cooper here in the game. In game Mini Cooper, and this is so I it's going to be like that. So, we're going to start. This is all the other cars are better. Whoa, the Mini Cooper is strong. It actually destroyed something. I thought that it would not destroy anything, but it's very difficult to do that. That's done, but that's like the first destruction I needed to play. We ever did, and the car is already in third place. This is a fast car. Okay, we're going to room all of the. Actually, if it has the sound, it will make a lot of motor noise. It's not even electric, so it's going to be great. Okay, I'm in first place already. Okay, well, elimination time. I'm going to have to escape out of this area because it's not a great place to stay. Okay, well, anyway, there's a curve, so let me see if I could actually do the anything right now. Oh, there, I have to do the drift. So, since this car is so small, very easy to drive. Why I did that barrel roll? Well, anyway, I'm just in second place right now. Okay, well, that's the worst jump I've ever done. It's just, I thought that I was going to fall down. Damn it, eliminated. Okay, Miku is strong, guys. Actually, I have this green style, this color. I saw the green Miku, so I just got inspiration to do green because it's my favorite color. As you know from a few minutes ago. And just to note, it's just quite interesting. But I'm in first place still. I need to keep this up for myself. I never Miku is not good for multiplayer because it's not exactly the fastest move. I did try and move her, but yeah, so actually, so this is great in this game. Well, it's slower, just a little bit slower than the Tesla, but a much faster than the ARV, but it was made by BMW makes some great motors, and that's for sure. Now, it does have a lot of motor noise, right? So I'm going to just tilt the side here. Okay, I'm actually very far away from my brand new. It looks, that's great, actually. I can just, did that happen? Luckily, I'm still in first place. And well, I'm still okay. I can see my boost now, but I'm still in first place. That's great. I actually boosted now, but I need to get out of here. Okay, good. So, I think Mini Cooper is fucking so much green, actually. It's so good. It's so good. So, yes. So, yeah. Okay, we're going to start. Or your engines. And yes, I'm going to just try to break here and just I'm like drifting all over the place because this turn is so sharp here, right? So I had to drift to actually make the turns easier. So Yeah, it turns easier. So as you can see, I'm actually in quite interesting right now. Already in third place, eliminated. If I win this race, this is the best thing that I've ever done. So, okay, that's a Mini Cooper's power. Actually, it destroyed two vehicles and it's tiny. So it's very easy to drive and turn. Okay, I win! I win! I win! I win! I win!